Yo soy de Argentina, encantada. Salón. Queríamos preguntar algunas cosas. Encantada.
שלום. אנחנו מזמינים אותה להיכנס כמה דקות לבקר אצלנו פה, לשמוע גם את הצד שלנו. אנחנו נוכל להיפגש איתך
בירושלים.
Can we meet you in Jerusalem or anytime you want?
Well, maybe in Jerusalem, but well, we have a very busy agenda. We have some other meetings with official in the Israeli government.
Porque nosotros, por ejemplo, yo vine de la Argentina.
Tiene mucho sentido.
No puede ser. Sí. Pero hace muchos años, o sea, desde el año 72.
We would appreciate very much if you have some patience to hear the Jewish community of Hebron. You know, Jews were exiled from Spain and they found shelter here some 500 years ago. So what the government would like to see today, I mean, the Jews here live here, the Jewish community here is thousands of years here.
We respect a lot, I mean, both parties and both sides. We respect a lot the rights and the right of Palestinian side. And
we also.
What we want is to help you, I mean, both parties, to reach an agreement in order to live together.
Nuestro problema es que nosotros como judíos no tenemos otro lugar a donde ir, porque en general la humanidad, no sabemos por qué, no nos quiere mucho. Yo siempre digo, será porque tenemos la nariz más grande, o sea, los judíos nunca hicieron nada malo.
Fíjese usted la herencia española también, como somos todos, somos una mezcla. We have also very strong heritage, Jewish heritage in Spain. We are a mixture of many cultures. If you visit Spain, you can see also the Jewish heritage in Spain. And we have the Arab heritage.
Pero en España yo estuve varios meses viví allá y hay mucho antisemitismo. O sea, al día de hoy, yo le voy a contar algo. Estábamos en un hotel, mis padres hablando con la mucama y de repente la señora quiso insultar a alguien y entonces dijo, porque los americanos son como los judíos, con esto le digo todo. O sea, no encontró otro.
No, pero no es muy común encontrar eso en España. La verdad es que la gente es muy...
Usted conoce la casa de los picos, no me acuerdo si es de Málaga o Sevilla, que era una casa de judíos, y el hombre le daba tanta bronca que todo el mundo decía, la casa de los judíos, ¿eh? Al final le hizo unos picos a la casa para que la llamen la casa de los picos.
Pero eso son viejas historias. Hoy no. Nowadays.
The history, ojalá. Is very, you know, the history is very strong. You see, there is a school here, Arab girls. The name is Cordoba. You know, they still teach the girls to think about Cordoba. I don't know.
Yes, I know.
This is the school right here.
I mean, I came from the south of Spain. I am from Malaga, and you know, I know very well the heritage of Cordoba, Granada, and everything.
Well,
it's because I told you that we are very mixed.
So, if you recognize the both communities to live here in Hebron, which I hope it's very natural. I mean, for all the people to live here and the policies of your government would not be to expel the Jews from Hebron, I would
write
to recognition for this.
No, we don't want to expel anybody from any place. No place. I mean, we are not, I mean, we have nothing to say here. We are all, I mean, what we want to do, I mean, every time, to help two communities and two sides and two parties to reach an agreement in order to live.
The building project that your government is supporting,
yes,
it's not really to help the poor people. Actually, poor people were thrown out to bring families of terrorists. That's the problem.
Well, I cannot say anything about, because I really, well, what we are doing is to renovate the old city. In order to help people to
Okay, would you like to renovate the Jewish quarter? Well, Spanish
you, can, you can send an initiative, and maybe we will see about.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Muchas gracias. Que ande bien.
Bueno.
Bueno, y que ojalá haya parte del mundo, porque eso es lo que nosotros queremos.
Claro que sí.
We would like you to recognize publicly your position about the right of Jews to live in Hebron. We do appreciate very much. And have more peace in the town.
The right, I mean, living everything together in a very peaceful way.
This is what we like.
Yes.
Of course, this is what we like. We would like to hear from the Palestinian authorities. They recognize the right of Jews to live. This is something I think your government must demand.
We help both parties. Always, and I have a very good relationship with both parties. That's a very good point.